bald. Completely bald at 22. You know what I mean?
Look at that hairline there.
We're going to go and tidy up.
Yeah, man.
Let's we need to tidy this workshop up. It's looking a bit sorry for itself.
Because it's a mess.
Have you found my sockets yet that you've lost?
What sockets? These?
No, these ones are down here.
Don't be so stupid.
You have. You're the only person that gets Imperial out.
Why would I get an Imperial out?
You tell me.
No, I'm a metric man, mate.
Nice and clean now. Well, clean for us. Let's get this car in.
The plan is to have a measure of this pickup back.
And then go to the Winchester and let it all blow over.
Where did that come from?
Shaun of the Dead.
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it?
Nah, you lost me.
People on this video will know what I'm talking about. Go to the Winchester and wait for it all to blow over.
Go to the Winchester, have a nice cold pint and wait for all this to blow over.
I'm telling you.
Right, get your tape measure.
Right, we've given up with a design idea. That's as far as we got. So we're just gonna, we don't need that idea. The sheet size doesn't really fit, so we're just gonna just wing it. Right, we've got the sheets in, ready to start cutting. We've had a bit of a workout on the computer. We went back to the design, which is here. Can't see because of the sun, pretty badly. But yeah, we have had a workout on the computer. We know our sizes, we know our bends. We're going to have a test bend on bit of checker, try it on. Just waiting for Ben to come back because he's in the generator shed, calling nature. So once he gets out of there, I can start her up, use the press brake, and we'll take the sample on. Why not?
Mark the template up. We'll have a bend and we'll try it on, eh? Template made. Now we're just going to reproduce it onto this baby.
Folded up. We're going to try it on the car, aren't we?
Try it on the car.
Try it on and see if it fits.
Right, so we've got the folded aluminium piece on the car for a trial fit. All looking good. So what's the next plan, John?
Front piece in. Put the folds on the bottom the same, I think. Actually, the fold won't go forward, doesn't it, to lap over the edge at the front. And two bars in there and two across the roof to support it. But I think Chris is going to have a big window. We can't do that. So what we'll do is we'll make the front panel. I'll make the front panel and then you make some cappings to go around here for the door to sit around. And we'll have them tacked on. We'll work out how we're going to clamp it to the car and go from there. Right, it's Friday, we're at work. Well, I'm at work. It's a pretty early, dark. Gonna get in there. Didn't do a lot yesterday, because yeah, yesterday afternoon went mad. People turning up. So I'm gonna go in there, stick it on a time lapse. Ben's not in yet. I don't know, Chihuahua needs a manicure or some excuse. I don't know what it was, but he'll turn up when he's ready like he always does. And hopefully get this canopy finished. right, we've got the bar in the rear, put a lot of strength into it, it looks good, very happy. Corners just do grind off, just so it pushes right up, it's just not sitting quite nicely, but once it's all clamped in, it should sit nice and snug. Mr. Metric's ability to use a tape measure made that job harder than it should have been. We'll confront him on that when he gets back from his pedicure or manicure, or I don't know what he's on with, but yeah. We'll get it fastened in, we'll get on with the front. Let's do it. Right, before I fix it in the back, I decided to put these gusset brackets on, just to stop a little bit of flex between the two sides. Just corner gussets on. Now it's time we get that on that. Got it in and around. It's pretty snug. We're happy with that. Gusset to make it nice and tight. What we're going to do now is, what I'm going to do now, because Ben still hasn't turned up, is fold that for the front, try and get it fit. I need to get the canopy back off, weld it on, and then trial fit it. And yeah, we'll have a bit of a play around with it. Hopefully that'll stiffen it up. Might just need a bar in the top and the roof just riveted in, so just gives it that bit of rigidity. Maybe a few parallel bars as well, that'll probably help it, but we'll just see about that. There's no weight going on the roof, so it's all right as long as no young farmers try surfing it, these crazy parties they go on. But yeah, pretty happy so far, so let's keep going. Slid in, push it up, mark it, cut it, tack it on. Hopefully as easy as that. Need to get that stop solenoid sorted. Kill me. Right. It's all cut to shape. It's very nice. So we're up. It's gonna fit. I'm gonna slide it in. Take the battery off first, slide it in, get it welded in, and onto the back door. Right, we've got this head pretty nice, ready for a weld. A little bit of a go at the end, just get excited. But yeah, that's on. Ben still hasn't turned up. Must be big nails, I don't know. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a go at doing this back door. Try and get that somewhat in shape. And then he can start swinging that when he turns up. I'll weld right round the front and weld right round the back if I can get the cappings on. Door has to go on first, cappings on after, then just the lock and we're done. And I think, coming along nicely. I'm happy with it. You got what you want.
I'm wanting to add some style into the back door. I don't just want a nice flat one like everyone else. The back's got a bit of a taper to it, so we're trying to add, I don't know if you can really see, but a bit of a taper in there. It's not the easiest thing to fold, and when you don't do it all the time, from memory, it takes a bit of doing. So what we're going to do is I'm just going to try and mark it, and cut it, and just do it in increments. Door's getting somewhere near. We've got the bottom on, it's quite big to get over that. It'll all come together hopefully for the lock. It needs to be fairly out to get the lock in. It didn't go to plan. I was hoping to fold these in one go, and I had a bit of a brain boo-boo, so we've ended up welding them on. Let's get the top tacked on and get it welded up and trial fit it. This is it on the back. Pretty happy. All lines up quite nicely. Like the gaps down the sides here are all right. Maybe that folds a little bit out, but being picky. Other than that, looks pretty good. So I think we're gonna weld it up. There he is, Mr. Metric. He's back.
He's back, in town.
From getting his 2 hours nails clipped. How was it?
Having it large.
Was it good?
It was good, mate.
Were the long nails?
Massive.
Well, you went to be here at 9 and it's now 1 o'clock.
Hey.
So.
Quality and perfection takes time.
Then.
Good double D's there.
Lovely door, all welded up. We were weld like that all the time, I'd be happy, but I can't.
There's your J W Fabs hoodie. On the side now.
Disciplinary for not wearing that.
Can we get that body off? Let's go for it.
You all right?
Yeah.
Does look like a boat though, doesn't it?
Got a quiff going on from my helmet.
So, window in, frame in, back on. Yeah? Strainer bars are in, all welded up. Very nice. Do you reckon, Ben?
Lovely, mate.
Lovely. Flip it over, rivet it, window in, back on the vehicle. That's the bars all riveted in, and you can see them sealed rivets, so there's can't leak, no hole down the middle. So all we have to do now is put the window in. Right, we never got the body back on, so agricultural breakdowns are just one of those things that come in, we have to do them, we get them done, they keep us paid, keep us going. So we'll probably stop this video where it is. I don't know, see how long it is, I've never done it before, so it'll be first time. It's pretty dark, I'm off home, Chinese hopefully. But yeah, if so, another video will come up. We'll window in and door on, there'll be the lock to put in, the gas struts to put on, all the clamps to fit it, so that might make another video, and then a bit of a look around the car, and then yeah, decide what we'll maybe video next, or if we'll video out, we'll see how it goes down. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one.